I'm Jason Wosky. I'm the creative director for the Mixed Reality Capture Studio. And today we're gonna do some capturing some tests with some WWE folks. What we do here at the Mixed Reality Capture stage is we turn a bunch of cameras that you see behind me, we turn those all onto subjects, usually human subjects, and we turn that into a 3D reconstruction that turns a person into a hologram. And that hologram can be put into a wide variety of experiences for like augmented reality, virtual reality, or even touch experiences on your phone.
Like Street Fighter.
Yeah. Okay, I like that. So that gives us a sense when you go in that move, I'll let it hold for a button and then I'll call a cut.
Cool.
Okay? Action.
Yeah!
Going from this to, and it almost looks like an action figure in a game. It's really neat.
We like to think what we're doing is the next extension of standard video. So everything that we've been seeing since the dawn and invention of cinema and film, what we're doing is building upon that. So basically, anywhere that you would want to have a movie or a film of a human being, you'd want to have a film of a human being in full 3D. And so the idea is that you get to look around, have full control of your viewpoint.
All right, guys, what we got here, Microsoft Little Star holograms coming soon. Shinsuke Nakamura, phenomenal AJ Styles. It's going to be too sweet.